Welcome to Monday Night Raw. It's uncut, it's uncooked, and it's uncensored.
The work week may have just started, but you've got 3 hours of epic action to make this day just a little bit brighter.
The Viper is in the building.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
Superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton. Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused and ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere.
The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building. Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere. A man with absolutely no absence of malice. Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they next get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet.
What's going on here? Oh. R-Truth seems to be really worn out. He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
From behind.
One of the most decorated champions in WWE history, Randy Orton, looking to add to his legendary status tonight.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this man...
Wonder what this is all about.
I think we're about to find out, Cole.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
He may get the three count right there.
And he got a near fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Randy Orton has never stopped preying on the biggest game here in WWE, and that's why he's the legend killer. Does that experience do him any favors today?
Absolutely. Orton's taken out the likes of Mick Foley, Shawn Michaels, even The Undertaker. Proving yourself against living monuments of this industry gives you a psychological edge the rest of your career.
All those men you just mentioned, Corey, fell victim to the RKO. No doubt his opponent will be looking to counter that attack. But if Orton can find the opening, it's all over.
And Randy Orton just slips out.
Jeez. What an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
Bringing it back into the ring. Shoulders on the mat.
Control.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Clothesline, so effective. Right to the gut.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Orton with a Fez press
by Randy Orton.
Boom, what a forearm.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Amazing reflexes on display.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Yes, yes, a thousand times yes. The man has arrived.
Weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
And known for his daredevil, high-flying style, Ricochet actually says that he likes to clear his mind and shove out the negativity so he can be fully present in the moment when that bell rings.
Well, Ricochet's busy clearing out his mind so he can blow yours. Ricochet can do anything and everything you had ever imagined between the ropes.
And his opponent, representing the Authors of Pain, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Here is the self-proclaimed architect of the Shield, Seth Rollins!
Self-proclaimed, Cole. Self-proclaimed? I don't know where you've been, but the architect is one of the most accurate nomenclatures any superstar has in the WWE, and it belongs solely to Seth Rollins.
What about you, Byron?
He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple. Be advised, with Ricochet in the ring, don't blink, you might just miss something.
Ricochet's opponents tend to have to learn that the hard way.
Hey, if Seth Rollins decides to burn it down tonight, hey, Corey, can I borrow your water bottle?
I'll tell you what, Byron, if you really want to stay safe, how about you leave the commentary table for the rest of the night? I'll cover for you. I got this.
That's a little extreme.
Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Seth Rollins in trouble!
The architect in a world of hurt.
Rollins has to change something fast.
Tear the features clean off your face.
I don't like the look. Incoming.
Leaping high!
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly.
One of the things I love about Seth Rollins is he enters every match with a strategy. It's part of what makes the architect such an intimidating opponent.
But what happens when that plan doesn't come together?
How can Rollins improvise in the moment?
Seth's been put on the back foot before when things didn't go his way, but he's an experienced superstar with a diverse moveset that he can tap into.
Following up on that, Corey, your plan A is only as good as plans B and C. But I think the architect might have strategies all the way to Z.
He's got him down. Is this it? Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys. Oh, solid contact there. Wicked body shot.
Snap suplex.
Rollins very
all the way from the top rope.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
Ooh.
Oh, stomping away.
And Ricochet making him think twice.
Oh, man, Seth Rollins is under pressure now. Final cut, perfectly executed.
Wow, what a counter. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Spinebuster.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Inside the ring. Single leg drop kick caught him. Straight punch. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins so impressive.
Right to the skull.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Single leg drop kick. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Split blade by Rollins.
Seth Rollins taking advantage now. Why, he's the Kingslayer.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
Oh, my God.
Take to keep this guy down.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
The Kingslayer is dominating.
Well, the Architect is rolling now.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
What power? Thunderous powerbomb.
Going up top.
This is good.
Look at this. Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect. Hooked them.
Too quick to catch him there. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Look at this.
Diving cross body.
Two.
Seth rolls through.
Oh, super kick.
Seth Rollins is looking to.
Here we go.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Connected on that.
And Ricochet making him think twice.
Guys, Seth Rollins can't be enjoying this.
Yeah, but his opponent should be.
Rollins is in a bad way.
He knows he's in trouble.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Wow, what a sequence.
Gosh, what a match.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Beautiful tope atomico.
Nicely done.
Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Off the second rope. Blackout.
Here he goes for the win. Is the winner.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
A very impressive victory for Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer.
Let's go. In from the floor.
Look out!
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
feel the glow?
No.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
The two-time SmackDown Women's Champion and one of the best all-around athletes in the entire WWE Universe.
But she continues to back everything she's done in the past up with substance here in WWE. Never shies away from competition, always seizing the opportunity to get better. That's what feeling the glow is all about.
Your precious Bailey.
With the title not being on the line here tonight, Corey, do you anticipate seeing a different game plan from the champion?
It's a good question. You know, I would say maybe. This might actually be a good opportunity for her to try a few new things, especially seeing as the gold isn't up for grabs.
The bell rings, and by the look on her face, I'd say Naomi is ready to roll.
And you can't forget about Bailey. Her resilience and lifelong love of WWE continues to fuel her in the ring, even when it seems like she has no love.
No, the power of love. Seriously, Saxton,
it's a curious thing, Corey.
And even Bailey herself would point to it as the driving force behind her success in WWE.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oh, man.
And Bailey hammered away.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
And Bailey evades that one.
Simple but effective.
Corey, we all know you're not the biggest fan of Hug Life, but even you got to admit, Bailey is quite the in-ring competitor.
Absolutely, Cole. I might not like hugs or inflatable tube men, but I'm not blind.
Well, then what do you think Bailey has to do in this match to come out on top?
It's never just one thing in a match like this, but something people underrate about Bailey is her striking ability. When she's on her game, she can lay out her opponent with a vicious back elbow or knee.
That should do it right there.
Wow, Naomi does her storied family proud by powering through here. Woo-wee!
Neckbreaker! Things aren't looking good for her. Monkey flip! Ah, snapmare.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
She's in full control now. German suplex.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Bailey on the offensive. This isn't looking good for her, guys.
No, it's not, Michael. She looks absolutely out of it.
Oh,
right to the back.
Single leg drop kick.
bringing it back into the ring.
Roundhouse kick.
And Bayley evades that one.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Naomi just too fast for her.
What a match. What a match.
Bayley in full control here.
Oh, nice suplex. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Four. Five. Six.
Naomi going to work now.
Drop kick hits the mark.
And now it's Bayley on her heels.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Tattooed with a double axe handle.
There it is! Bayley to Bayley!
This match is slipping away from Naomi here.
Jeez, I don't like Naomi's chances in this one.
Incredible resiliency.
Woo-wee!
Straight punch.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. There's two. Oh, she's out at two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
What a punch.
Bayley's on the attack.
Backbreaker.
Spine shattering.
Snapmare.
Jeez.
Stomping. Ouch.
Naomi just too fast for her.
Good night. What a stunner.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow. Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
Oh, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
DDT.
Fight.
Bayley with an accurate basement drop kick.
Bayley's setting a very good pace now.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
That is a great reversal.
Straight punch.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Hurricanrana. Ooh, and Bayley comes down with a knee across the face.
Hooked up and down.
The Jinoku driver. Uh-oh, feel the glow! There it is.
It is, it's locked in.
Ah, Bayley's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what...
Whoa, she broke the hold.
Simply amazing, Cole. I really thought that was it for her.
DDT!
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Inside the ring.
Not looking good, guys.
Bayley, what's she looking for here?
And there's a corner exploder suplex.
Right to the midsection. Step over.
DDT. What a great move.
That is a huge opening for Bayley.
Two.
What a win for Bayley.
She was really on her game here tonight. Right from the...
I think business is about to pick up.
Bailey's on the attack.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Asuka turns it around.
Shoulder right in the midsection. Oh, Bailey with an exploder into the corner.
Bailey is showing she can talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
Team in all of WWE right now than Dawson and Wilder. Great tag teams are on the same page. These two are in the same syllable.
Like you and I, Corey.
What about me?
What about you? Welcome to the USO.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
Usos!
The Usos make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I'd venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
As we get this tag team match started.
When you're talking about Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second.
And now here's Jimmy Uso. Here we go with Jimmy Uso. Here we go with Scott Dawson. Scott Dawson making a move.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He's not looking good here, guys. Working on the leg.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
What a shot.
Samoan drop. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He's getting closer, Corey. And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way. And he gets there.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Woo-wee. Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
It's not looking good for Jey Uso here.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Right up against his face.
Come on.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
And Zulay!
Float over,
oh.
Into it, grabs, absolutely spiked.
DDT. There's a tag. Both superstars in. What do they have in store here?
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, boot to the face! Did you hear the impact? Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
Now it's Dash Wilder on his heels.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here.
Brought in the hard way. Stomping down.
The better part of that.
Comes. Stay away from the worm.
Just wearing down the opponent.
This might be it.
He got in there. Good save. Tagged in.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Something big is coming. Suplex.
It's got Dawson on the defensive now.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Ooh-wee.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Scott Dawson just too fast for him.
Took him out to me.
Jey Uso beginning to stumble.
This might be it.
Just to get that shoulder up.
And we continue.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Great agility there.
Clothesline! Caught in the hard way.
He has something big planned.
DDT!
Planet.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Lost in the corner right now. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Tag is made.
Partner going up top.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two.
And Scott Dawson manages to power out before the count ends.
Big time corkscrew form. Caught in the hard way. Look out here. Samoan drop.
Not in Scott Dawson's night, guys. It's just not. Things do not look good for Scott Dawson.
Oh, look out!
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
What's he got in mind?
Oh, man, that hurt.
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there.
And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Destroy your face.
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Outside drop.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Beautiful standing switch into the...
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Scott Dunn.
And an uppercut. Nasty.
Double team action here. He's got a pin in the corner.
What a form. Producing a trampling.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
He got out of the way. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Down they go.
And now Jey Uso goes up high.
Look out! Headbutt!
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Applying pressure to the leg and back here.
He's just about there.
What a tag team display.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso. The Usos!
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
Wow, just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.
Raw welcomes the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Scheduled for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, representing the Originals from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
A few superstars throughout history have possessed that perfect blend of in-ring prowess, aerial ability, and supreme confidence like AJ Styles.
The rated R superstar has arrived. And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R superstar, Edge.
I mean, you go back to Edge's childhood where he won an essay contest
to win the right to train inside the ring for the first time, and since then, of course, creating a Hall of Fame career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist. There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose the devastating offense and not safe for work attitude that earned him an R rating.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory. Shoots a half. Bulldog.
Ooh, well measured.
Look at Edge here.
Clothesline!
I'm always impressed by the dominant physicality of Edge, but let's not forget the mind games the master manipulator loves to play. How does the mental advantage help Edge here?
Well, the rated R superstar likes to get inside his opponent's head and keep them rattled in the ring. Facing a multi-time champion like Edge is going to put a little jelly in your legs, but he also has no filter and will say anything to put you off balance.
Forget saying anything. Edge will do anything it takes to get the advantage. The man has absolutely no shame, and quite frankly, it's fantastic.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
AJ Styles made him pay there.
Big time.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
Ending first into the barricade. Uh-oh.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, he is finished.
AJ Styles beginning to look a little weak out here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Edge is calculating mind at work. You can almost see the gears turning.
Look out!
Flash! Referee in position.
AJ Styles with an easy kick out there.
Boom! Right between the eyes. Oh, kick right to the gut. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, right to the gut. Throat.
Edge gathering attention in a hurry.
What a punch!
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
What a gut buster!
Stepping things up a little bit. This superstar is starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike, blow after blow.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
DDT.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Well, the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
What a poop!
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Boom! Kick
by AJ Styles. Stop pulling the leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
He got the shoulder up in time.
I think Edge is done playing.
Spear!
AJ's in big trouble now.
Even better the second time around.
Two. Edge wins.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Thunderous powerbomb. Knife edge chop.
Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. DDT!